In this episode, we'll show you how to automate file monitoring in Google Drive and send instant updates to Telegram. Stay tuned to make your workflow smarter and more efficient. We'll create a script that runs when an existing file in Google Drive is modified. Upon activation, the script will generate a link to the file with specified access and send a message to a Telegram chat. Click on the Add New Script button. Name the script to keep it organized. Let's configure the script. Each script should start with a trigger node. In our case, this will be a trigger from the Google Drive group, which activates the script when a new file is added or an existing file is modified in Google Drive. To set up the node, we need to perform authorization. Click on the New Authorization button. Select the Google Drive service. Confirm all accesses for the Latenode platform. You can authorize using an existing Google account. Select My Drive and click the Save button. Test the added trigger node. Run it once. Go to any file and modify it. Any test document will do. Wait for the changes to save and check the trigger node of the script. It executed because the existing file was modified. The output parameters include the file identifier and file name. Additionally, after the first run, we have a new entry in the execution history of the script. Here you can see which nodes were executed and their output data. You can see how much time the script took to execute when it was executed and how many operations were performed. In our case, one. Close the history. Add the next node. This will be an action node to generate a link for accessing the file. It also belongs to the Google Drive group. You can find it on the Action tab. Add this node. To configure the node, you also need to connect. We already have a connection. Select it. Authorization was successful. Select My Drive, the desired file. You can select a value from the dropdown, but you can also substitute a value from the previous node. The file identifier will do. We selected it in the Helper window on the Data tab, which contains the output parameters of the previous nodes. Next, you can set the role. Let's say Reader. In the Type field, select Anyone. Here you need to manage the square brackets. They are not needed. Save changes and test the node. Run it once. The output data of the node is a link, clicking on which the user can go to the desired document. This link needs to be sent to Telegram. Therefore, the next action node will be from the Telegram group. It is also on the Actions tab. A node for sending a text message will do. To configure the Telegram message sending node, authorization is required. Let's see how this can be done. We need an access token. To get it, go to Telegram. Use BotFuzzer to create a new bot. First, send the start command, then the new bot command. Next, come up with a name for the bot. It should be unique. Send the name. It should end with bot. Try again. This name worked. In the response message, we are given the token. Copy it and return to the platform. Perform authorization again. New authorization. Telegram bot access token. Enter the copied value and click the authorize button. Authorization was successful. Now set up the node, but first add the bot to the desired Telegram chat. Return to Telegram. Add the bot. The bot is added. Return to the platform and try to set up the node. First, copy the chat identifier. Insert it here. In the text field, write the message to be sent. In the message, indicate that the file was modified. To view the changes, follow the link. The link is the output parameter of the second node from the Google Drive group. Save changes and test the node. The node executed successfully and tells us that the message was sent. The desired chat received a message with the text specified in the node and a link to the modified document. Thus, we set up a script that runs every time a file on Google Drive is changed or a new file is created. The script generates a link that provides access for users, and the link is sent with a specified text in a Telegram message. Test the script again, click the single run button, and modify the document. Try modifying another document, like a spreadsheet. Check the script status on the platform. The script has already executed, a new entry appeared in the history. It shows all nodes, output parameters, and script performance characteristics. Check the Telegram chat. We received a link to the spreadsheet we edited, and you can also follow it. To ensure the script runs without manual activation, click the Deploy button and ensure the script is active. Now, the script will run automatically when a triggering event occurs in the Google Drive application. Imagine the possibilities. Track project updates in real time, streamline team collaborations, and never miss a critical file change again. Ready to transform your workflow? Sign up at latenode.com and experience the power of automation. Thank you for watching, and happy automating!